We are gonna play Minecraft again.
Is it playing?
Yeah.
Okay, so let's get started. And it's just waiting to load.
Sorry about the shaky start. Dad's a terrible cameraman.
No, you're not, Daddy. Seriously, why would you have to say that? Oh, come on, love. So my skin is... Wow. Take it off. My skin is different. Jeez! So this is the grass creature, I think? Hold on, let me see. Yes, yeah, grass creature. And we are going to show you some statues that I built. Actually, all of them. There's so many. The one of the greatest statues of all times is this Witherstorm. It is Treorus. This villager. Like that's here, Brian. Bloody zombie. Skeleton.
Coming by.
Creeper. And this is dumb. It's kind of like Dan TDM, but he's tall. Petra. Messed up Steve. I'm not gonna do that one because it's not finished yet. Dan TDM blue hair. Dan TDM purple hair. Normal Wither, I think I messed up. And Golden Armor Steve. Wow. Yeah! Wait, I needed this statue. Why is there so many holes in this one? Ruben messed up again. Wow. We got Deadpool, Baby Hero Brian, Baby Steve, Baby Skeleton, Baby Zombie, Baby Enderman, and Baby Creeper. Right here, we got Ender Brian 2017, Ender Brian 2015 is the one. Slenderman. I keep on forgetting their names. Enderman holding a block. I added this one. You might know it. It's Steve half skeleton. And Creeper made of lava. Lava! Bloody zombie again, but 3D. Legs. Villager. Another Enderman. The YouTube logo. You know what? I'm gonna get you guys better view. Aw, my battery controllers are low. No. I'm gonna turn this off really quick. Coming by! And I got a new controller. Oh. Hostman 78. I take control! The YouTube logo. The Teen Titans Go base. If you want to watch Teen Titans Go, check in the description below. Full armor set, armor stand. I'm really bad at this, saying it. Full diamond set Steve. There's one back here, it's one of the biggest ones ever. The Ender Dragon. I was really scared because I thought this was going to turn into a real Ender Dragon, but no, he's got the like 3D eyes, and this is also built like a house too. If you know who built this, who made this, I copied him, comment down below what it was. much statues. Oh my gosh, not a good view. Villager with a brown suit. What else was there? I swear there was more. I think there was more. Was there one behind this guy? No. I think I skipped one, guys. I'm really sorry if I skipped one. Wait. I think I got all of them. Yes, I did. I want to show you my underground base. This is my underground base. There's going to be more added to it, so comment down below if you guys like it. So much stuff in there. Why is there money in there? Oh yeah, even I have a laboratory. It's comment down below whose lab this was. It's a YouTuber. And comment down below which villager that is. And comment down below what that dog is. There's four, so one of them, I'm not telling you it. I need to get the iPad. The other iPad. Oh man. Comment down below what this song is. I'll get you more time. Batteries are low. Guess what this one is? Comment down below what this song is. Done playing it? And just so you know, guys, you have plenty of time to think. Whoa! I just skipped one? Jeez. I am worn out for myself. Jeez. There we go. Those are Ender Dragons chomping their heads. This goes way up in the air, actually. What's gonna be on the top of here? Comment down below. Is it gonna be Skeleton School? Blue Skeleton School? Zombie Head? Head? Steven, I mean, Creeper Head, or Pumpkin, or Jack-O-Lantern, or just a flower pot. Comment down below. I'm gonna go into the end, but there's no Ender Dragon. Actually, I don't want to go into the end. Swear to God. Why did my friend just explode this? Like, seriously? Comment down below what I should play for the next video. Because that was this. This is going to be the last game. Probably I'll make more. So this is the last YouTube video of this Minecraft. So goodbye from this world. Goodbye from Minecraft is going wrong. And I think I said the YouTube video wrong. I don't even know what to... Ah! Which world should I go in? Should I go into... This is a mystery world. I don't know what this one is. Seriously, why did I create a new world? Wait, what? Is this the lab? Seriously, what is... What is this? What? Is this a secret base? Oh, it's this world. Okay. I get it now. But I cannot remember what was in here. Is that Blaze? Hold on. Wait, I think I pronounced that wrong. It's Blaze? Mega Cube? I don't know how to say it, but they're just really cool. Yeah, yep, the Blaze. So, that's really noisy, guys. So, let's see what happens if I go into the vibe. Nothing. Mental beam is... Ah! Wait. This is actually going to be a great idea. Why did I just do that? Whoa. That's not what the wither looks like, is it? Okay, I'm gonna give you a potion. It's gonna be poison. Where did the wither go? Wait, why did you destroy these people? Hey, dude, did they even die? Oh, that is just weird. Lost the portal. Never mind. Oh, this little baby. Wow. Okay, there was seriously a wither. So, you know, I'm just gonna shut down the portal. An iron golem? What? Three iron golems? Okay, this was a mystery world, and I did not get this world correctly. This was seriously so weird. How do I get into my is this end stone brick? I think it's end stone bricks. Wait. Yeah, they're end stone bricks. How do I get into my end stone brick house? Right here. Hey. I forgot that I had dogs. No, I'm just gonna leave the game while I'm sleeping. And we are gonna go into... Ooh, what's into Tyson's secret? Oh, I think I know. Is it that place, where the diamond place was? I knew it. And it's a rocket place. And Jesse's base from Minecraft Story Mode. And the Jesse statue. And the humongous portal. And the Jesse sign. What? Nothing to worry about. I do not know why I exploded this place. Like, this was so weird. This looks so weird, but I trapped a wolf in there. I think I trapped a wolf in there too. So this is how you get into the spaceship. Just kidding. how it works. This is not a real rocket ship. It's just a dumb one. Wait a second. Is the Ender Dragon here this time? Open Ender Dragon. No, Ender Dragon! Are you? Whoa, this is a pretty cool block. Is this similar to the other? No. This is like a teleport block. What the? You know what? I'm gonna throw in some sandstone. Wow. No way! It works! You know what? Wait. What does it say, two withers? Why does it say that there's two withers? Four withers? Oh. Guys, I can explain everything. But this is so weird. Wither. No! Oh, I'm trapped. I have armor. Armorinos. You know what? I'm just gonna have to die. Goodbye, cruel world. My whole bed was missing or obstructed? Seriously? But at least know where I'm at. That's a good thing. Did I also trapped a wolf in there too. So guys, this is my secret base. Literally so dumb. Ooh, secret stuff. And there's no emeralds. Emerald. That's it? Nothing? Really? I forgot about that, guys. Get out. Set it back to. Really? Go down here. And I think this was from FGTV. It was. Done. This was so easy to build, actually. Da-na-na. And boom. Done. Just so you know, this does not really look like Jesse from Minecraft Story Mode. Just looks like something random. Like this guy. He looks kind of creepy, actually. Let's just get out of this world. Kind of. Wow. I didn't really press the exit game. I unsaved that. Jeez. Polka dotted. Help or options. Huh. Holy cow, Rayman. I have cat ears? Should I be? Comment down below if I want to be this next video. Cat ears. I'm going to be here right now, actually. So, guys, we are now going to do a mini game.
Let's get right to it.
Dun 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 Connection failed. Wow. Let's draw a battle again. Let's try again. Okay, guys. Let's get right into this. If it gets in. Oh, I don't have anything. Oh, man. Looks like Cat Heroes has nothing. Oh, wait. I want to be my grass creature. Wow. I failed so bad. I'm stuck underwater. Now I'm going to die. This was such a fail. Why would I be the grass creature? I was such an idiot. Let's just go over here. Yeah, nobody's attacking me. Okay. It's like that I had nothing. Let's just go up here. And guys, we have a wooden shovel. Dang it. Wait, so where did I want to go again? Oh, to that. Okay. I need to get back to that. But first, I need food. I don't have food. Yeah, pushed up hickory. That could probably be useful. But nope. I hope there's food up here. Otherwise I'll be so mad. No food. But we at least have an invisible potion. Or do we have that? Yeah, we already have that. Because we're gonna have sugar fingers. Oh yeah, I had an apple! Why didn't I notice? So guys, we have a wooden axe. Potion of hammering. Fire resistance. Don't really need fire resistance, actually. Down below if you want me to play Black Ops 3 or Call of Duty Infinite Warfare or Modern Warfare, comment down below. Oh, what's wrong, please? This is so weird. This is so weird. Wow. There's five people left in the game? Is that stupid guy? Oh my gosh. They're just not even seeing each other. Like, there's like this guy who's a dolphin. One of my favorite villains. Ah! I'm gonna get shot. Three victims already? Oh yeah. let's do the top of this water. nothing useful. Oh, maybe there is. I'm outside the map. That's what happened. I'm outside the map. Aw, but this is the end. I'm not going any further. But there's a ladder. Wait. There's a ladder. But I'm outside the map. Whoa. Wait, can I fit? Oh, I could barely even fit. And I think there's no way to get back here. Instead of just doing this. So I'm back in the world. I just fell out of the world, actually. It didn't. Wow. Did it again. Showdown? I don't even know what showdown even means. Like, there's not anything about showdown. Seriously, I was who even is this guy? Who even is this dude? He's a mystery. Ooh. Who is this dumb mystery that I don't even know? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna be flower. Oh. You know what? I'm just gonna stick with this skin. Oh, it's that guy! You know what? I'm gonna use somebody else. This guy. Hey, buddy! Hey, dude! Hey, dude! We have the same outfits! Oh yeah! How long are we gonna do this? Seriously, this is way too long. Look at it. Look at him. We look just like the same! Like, oh no, guys. We're stuck. I'm one of the lucky persons. Wait. I will run out of stamina. Really fast. Holy cow, down there is a sudden death. There's no poison. Oh jeez! Oh, dude, I didn't even die. Oh, we are back to the bottom. And oh my gosh! I'm gonna just flower. Just kidding. Seriously, what is this? I'm so close to lava! Dude. Oh, I was so close to dying. Go to that. That's all I can get. Even. Oh! That was so close. That block was like diagonal to the other block. Oh! Get it. Eat it, apple. Eat it, apple. Eat it, apple. Eat it, apple. Eat another apple. Just kidding, I'm not eating another apple. Somehow I'm surviving. But I got a wooden head. And it has fire sharpness. I think nobody made it over here. No! 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 away from my dinosaur. No! I tried to swim in lava. Come on. Oh, this is why I suck at parkour, guys. It's not fun. Even Dave TDM hates parkour. Even FGTD Duddy. And who hates me? Mazes me, Dave TDM. And of course, FGTV Chase, FGTV Daddy. Why do I have to scream? It's not fair if you. Ooh, it's my babe! Or is this my babe? He's just. Why did you do that? Are you kidding? I'm following this guy. I'm assuming that he's nice. Dude! Wait, how did he even get hurt? Do not die. Do not die. Do not die. What?
It's time.
Okay. So guys, we're gonna end the video here. And I hope you liked this video. Please subscribe now. Like and comment below.